You got what, a stealth challenge? Hello there. I just got fitted for this stealth challenge that I'm about to start. How are you doing tonight?
Gotta move quick and quiet. I should have called first.
You're just not good at this, are you, SM?
Shut up, screwball.
The hostage is dead. People around here work.
Will Spider-Man get caught? Will the hostage survive? Fans are dying to know. Ooh, how did he not see that coming?
Talking during the infiltration.
Another one down! Oh, hey, Rastapasa 757, thanks for the follow. Odd Job Bob 34 says, JSYK, I just reported you to the police. Ha 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 ha! You messed with the wrong streamer, Bob. Prepare to be doxxed. Look at Spidey go!
Done better.
Hey guys,
it's done. That's
friendly neighborhood
matters.
Screwball here. If you like that, click the share button and tell your friends. Listen up. Can't let Hammerhead continue to arm himself, and those burrowing tanks will tear apart our lockup. I'm spreading the remaining Sable gear throughout the city. Give him multiple targets. Force him to thin his men out.
Okay. What do you need from me?
Protect the transports. We'll have multiple runs in transit at once. Be ready to back up any that get into trouble.
You got it.
Once the gear's relocated, we'll focus on Hammerhead. Stay sharp. Lives are on the line.
Not liking what I hear in her voice. I gotta make time for Yuri after this. She gives me a lot of grief, but I can't let her down.
Phone call, we will get back to you.
Hey guys! It's time for another very special episode! Are you ready? Do you have snacks? You should get snacks! Thanks to that cutie little Trojan I slipped into your suit way back, you can only use two of your gadgets. No cheat codes!
Is he gonna let me, do it? try that again? I don't know.
Looks like I gotta play along.
I'll kill you!
Where'd you get this crap?
That's it! Give me something to make it a moat out of!
That was...
Good doing.
I just wanted to get
OMG!
It done.
OMG! That was unreal!
Give me a second, Yuri. Let's see. Zoom out of the map so I can actually see what I'm doing. Let's see. We got a combat challenge. Combat challenge. And a stealth challenge. Well, you're the closest.
Listen up. We can't let Hammerhead continue to arm himself. And those burrowing tanks will tear apart our lockup. I'm spreading the remaining Sable gear throughout the city. Give him multiple targets. Force him to thin his men out.
Okay. What do you need from me?
Protect the transport. We'll have multiple runs in transit at once. Be ready to back up any that get into trouble.
You got it.
Once the gear's relocated, we'll focus on Hammerhead. Stay sharp. Lives are on the line.
Not liking what I hear in her voice. I gotta make time for Yuri after this. She gives me a lot of grief, but I can't let her down. Let me see if I can pick up the police comms channels.
Let's see, we want... You. Because I have no idea what to expect.
Unimpeded.
Hey guys! Things have gotten pretty bad in my comment section lately, so my amazing fans are heading out to the streets to track down all the haters!
Amazing fans, unhinged escaped inmates. Potato, potato. I better make sure nobody gets hurt.
Besties
with Hammerhead?
by Mr. Jetpack.
Close to perfection.
Good enough for me. Yuri, what the hell do you want? That's like... God. Just leave us alone. We'll be there when we're there.
Listen up. We can't let Hammerhead continue to arm himself. And those burrowing tanks will tear apart our lockup. I'm spreading the remaining Sable gear throughout the city. Give him multiple targets. Force him to thin his men out.
Okay. What do you need from me?
Protect the transport. We'll have multiple runs in transit at once. Be ready to back up any that get into trouble.
Well, the game finally shut up. I think it froze because of the train.
Here's relocated. We'll focus on Hammerhead. Stay sharp. Lives are on the line.
Not liking what I hear in her voice. I gotta make time for Yuri after this. She gives me a lot of grief, but... I can't let her down. Let me see if I can pick up the police comms channels.
Unimpeded. Repeat, Convoy 3. Progress unimpeded.
Route appears clear ahead. No hostiles visible.
Safe house 2. Ready to receive.
Okay, so far, so good.
Are we done? Are we done with that phone call? Will that be the last time? I hope so.
Got it!
But I can do better.
Average! You know what else is average? Traditional broadcast media! Ugh.
Thank you, Screwball.
Now, typically, I don't like to trash talk other. What's a content creator? That means nothing, Jared. Those are two meaningless words that put together make one meaningless phrase, Jared. What I'm trying to say is that I don't speak ill of other extremely famous and influential New Yorkers like myself. But we need to get one thing straight. Screwball is a menace to this city, just barely surpassed by Spider-Man himself. Do they hand channels out to just anybody these days? This purple-haired punk is allowed to run rampant online, and if she isn't kept in line, she's going to cause a total societal collapse. I can't tell you what to do, fine listeners, and I would never suggest you do anything borderline illegal. But if Screwball's channel just so happened to be shut down and she was never able to broadcast again, I think that would be a fine way to protect your city. Finer than anything Spider-Man's ever bothered to do for us.
Well, a good chunk of that's true. Last one of these things.
Gotta move quick and quiet. Take a break. You earned it.
Oh, this is tense. Will Spider-Man get caught? Will the hostage survive? Van!
Those motion sensors look like they could be disabled with a web.
Another one down. Oh, hey, Ross the Pasta 757. Thanks for the follow. tonight, so get your questions ready.
Hey, Red, what do you see? Someone check on Red. Might have a bad radio.
Look at Spidey go! Dude! Photobomb! Are you even trying?
No.
Photobomb! Don't miss it! Sparky Malarkey 43 says, are those real guns? Keep watching, Sparky, and we'll find out. Hey, guys! Friendly neighborhood screwball here. If you like that, click the share button and tell your friends.
Very sleepy.
You're just not good at this, are you, SM?
No, I just didn't see the other guy. I also forgot to notice that there was a enemy counter.
If they see me, the hostage is dead. Those motion sensors look like they could be disabled with a web.
Let's mix things up with a photobomb!
Trust me, it's less painful this way.
Aw, now that is a photobomb! One down, many more to go! Ooh, how did he not see that coming? Reminder, y'all, I'll be doing an AMA later tonight, so get your questions ready.
When they're incapacitated.
Another one down! Oh, hey, Rastaposa 757. Thanks for the follow. Look at Spidey go! Ooh, how disappointing! Especially for that hostage!
Gotta move quick and quiet. Mind me.
Ooh, this is tense. Will Spider-Man get caught? Will the hostage survive? Fans are dying to know.
Eyes open.
Well, I guess that's technically a picture. Lols.
Just killed him.
If they see me, the hostage is dead. Why don't you sit this one out?
Thank you. actually a picture. Reminder, y'all, I'll be doing an AMA later tonight, so get your questions ready.
You need some downtime.
Look at Spidey go!
Patrolling, but I do have notes.
Hey guys, friendly neighborhood screwball here. If you like that, click the share button and tell your friends. Photobomb! Don't miss it! Sparky Malarkey 43 says, are those real guns? Keep watching, Sparky, and we'll find out.
One set of footprints? That's when I webbed you up.
Alright, all done.
People need to love you or hate you, SM! They can't feel about you!
Okay, so we still got a side mission left. And that's it.
That's it! The code I manipulated in Screwball's Trojan. It's collected enough data that I can actually track her location. Got her.
To the side mission.
Anybody streaming?
Well, I am.
Okay, well, I guess I just gotta grab the right... What the...
OMG! OMG! You should see your face!
You're not here. I should have figured.
Your little code manip was cute. But did you really think that I, the queen of memes, would let you catch me that easily?
I was kind of hoping.
LOL, SM! You know I'm Spidey fan numero uno, but if we collab IRL now, how will we ever make season 3?
We could always not.
Aw, don't be like that. I'm sure I'll see you soon. Enjoy your rap party, SM!
Rap party?
Still with this! Stand still!
Good idea.
Screwball speed in prison? Log off for today. I think I've seen the last of Screwball, for now. I've got to figure out how to track her down. The internet won't be the only thing she breaks.
Suit. Let's see. Spider Clan. I believe it's a manga inspired Spider-Man. So I don't quite like to use it just because it doesn't blend well with the rest of the game. Kind of the same reason why I don't use this one. That's the one I want to get, along with that one. DLC left to go.
units. Eyes up for armed Hammerhead hostiles along transport routes.
Armed hostiles? Not for long.
Take out those snipers and keep the convoy moving.
That time.
There. That should get things moving again.
Spider-Man, clear the snipers. Move out.
Snipers all along the convoy route, like a shooting gallery. I need to push ahead and clear the way.
More snipers! Halt and wait for the all clear!
Can't let Hammerhead's men get their hands on all those Sable weapons intact. Line them up and knock them down. Easy peasy, lemon squeezy.
Route's clear! Let's move!
What is it with guys like Hammerhead always wanting to fight? Probably has something to do with not having a binky when he was a baby.
This is a very odd path.
Whoa, whoa, whoa! Four of those... whatevers!
It's Hammerhead's men! Help them find us! Keep the Sable tech contained!
Surprise, surprisers! Surprisers? Oh yeah, it's a word now! Hammerhead must have a mole in the department feeding him info on the convoy route!
Who's what?
Even more, oh, that's it. I'm going with Dig Boys. That's what they're called now.
Eyes up! Another tank!
Sweep it off.
Boys, that's what they're called now.
Got him. The police can keep the Sable Tech safe.
All units, situation developing near the mayor's compound. Something's coming out of the ground. We need backup. Repeat, assistance requested.
So much for all clear. Time to move.
More drill, boy.
Feels like Hammerhead's gone to war against the police. And Yuri's working herself to the bone. I know she cares about her men, but she's gotta learn not to shoulder all that responsibility. Says the king of shouldering too much responsibility. They're running with the Sable Tech. I've got to keep this off Yuri's plate. I'll handle it. I can handle it.
Hey, Spider! You just keep following us, okay?
Oh, I plan on it.
Love it when a plan comes together. You know, Spider?
This is your plan? This? I'm losing them. Carjacker delivery. Better hurry. Yuri, good timing. I just...
Hammerhead was keeping you away and we fell for it. Get back! Now!
Yuri! No, no!
Prep the first responders. Make sure the ER's clear and knows we're bringing in. Knows what we're bringing in.
This was all a setup. Distracting me from Hammerhead's real target. We need to get to Yuri. Why did he hit the police precinct? I thought all the Sable Tech was out of there. Yuri sounds okay. Physically, at least. I know she's tough, but everyone has a breaking point. I'm so sorry, Yuri. I should have been here.
He knew exactly what he was doing. He went straight for the cases marked Project Olympus.
Any idea what that is?
No, but he has it now.
And we'll get him.
I know.
Where are you going?
To teach a lesson in fear.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Deep breath.
You can move, or I can arrest you.
Yuri, we need to work together.
You need to stay the hell out of my way.
This could not possibly end well. Can't believe how badly I've screwed this up. The way Yuri looked. I need to find Hammerhead before she does. But how? My leads are dead. Maybe set a keyword check on the police band. Hope for some mention of Hammerhead or the Magia. While I wait, I should hit the streets. See what else Hammerhead's men are up to.
Alrighty, 88%.
I have a retraction to make. Some of my previous comments about finding Hammerhead's ideas interesting, because he wants to make this beautiful city respectable again, may have been taken out of context. Hammerhead is a violent and poorly dressed murderer who, it turns out, has actually been stealing superpowered weapons in order to rule this city by force in a sort of coup d'etat that I'm certain no one could have seen coming. Especially, apparently, Spider-Man. Now I stand behind everything I said about admiring Hammerhead's motivations. Kids these days need to put down their smartphones and stop their floss dancing and get jobs like the rest of us did at 8 years old to learn some responsibility. But I think we can all agree that his methods belong in the trash can, and weapons should stay out of discussions about these. All I have to say is that none of this would have happened. Spider-Man had just stayed off the streets in the first place. I don't know how exactly, but I know it's true. And now I'm going to bed.
You get your bed rest, Jay. Hey, look, a pool. I think my apartment's like over here. I wonder if I can see it from here. Waiting on the mission.
Wait, keyword check has something.
Repeat, reports of gunfire at the Hammerhead establishment. The bar with no name. Available units, redirect.
Someone hit the bar with no name. Need to hurry. Get there before the police and see what I can learn. Okay, got here before the police. Let's see what went down in here. This is brutal.
Bang, 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 bang.
Who did all this?
Dead man.
Yuri.
Dead man. Many dead men. Ooh, a pinball machine. I feel like we can't play him. That'd be really cool. I mean, like, Spider-Man goes to the arcade to play, and you use, like, the right analog stick for the plunger there, and then you got the L2 and R2 for your flippers. I mean, like, that'd be perfect. Cool, I wouldn't know how to go about that, honestly.
I've never seen Yuri lose control like this. Hey, what is that?
It's a spider bot.
Spider bot! Wow. I can't believe you survived all this, little buddy. Is that a phone? Call from Vinny.
Hello?
Gino, the hell you been? Lady Cop just lit up the warehouse on 3rd.
Lady Cop?
Yeah, what a knobby or whatever. She wrecked the joint. I'm dropping my engine at Mercy General, then meeting the main crew to get ready for tonight.
Ready for... what's happening tonight again?
Bro, you hit your head or something? The big show! Boss wants everyone sharp. Get your ass in gear. Meet us at the rally point.
Big show? Hammerhead must have something planned with the Dons. I need to find out what. Best bet is tracking this Vinny guy. Hope I can get to Mercy General in time. When Yuri left the precinct, she said she was going to teach a lesson in fear. But that's not the part that scares me the most. It was the look on her face.
I've seen that look on a lot of criminals.
Mercy General, okay. Running a trace of all cell phone usage in the last 5 minutes. If my man Vinny's still here, I should be able to track him. I hope. I'm getting some signals, but I need to get closer to match Vinny's ID. Now, I just need to isolate the signal. Nope, not Vinny. Come on, be you, Vinny, be you. Not him. Gotta keep searching. Please be Vinny. Please be Vinny. Not his ID. Damn. This one feels right to me. No good. Come on, come on. He has to still be here. I feel like a spy. Come on, come on. Yes, that's him. Bless you, Vinny. There's Vinny. Better stay close, but not too close. According to Vinny, Hammerhead has a show planned for tonight. And I doubt it's on Broadway, or off Broadway, or experimental black box off of Ludlow Broadway. Come on, Vinny, give me something. You're my only hope. He's getting into a car. Bad move, Vinny. You know how valuable that parking spot was? Since Hammerhead kidnapped the other Dons, he's been quiet. My guess is it has something to do with them. I just need to find out what it is, and get to Hammerhead before Yuri. Jeez, Vinny! I don't
don't mean to be a backseat driver, but come on! At least pretend you care about traffic laws!
Right? Driving like a maniac. Like half the people I see on the road.
This must be where Vinny's meeting the main crew. Should eavesdrop. See if I can get any more details about tonight's big show.
When are we heading to the construction site?
Later. Boss wants mood light.
He do love his drama. Alright. Let me know if you see Gino, yeah? Told him to meet me here.
Whatever's happening tonight, it's going down at a construction site. Which one? Hammerhead controls a half dozen.
What the?
Literally didn't see that coming.
Okay.
I'll take guard duty from here, thank you very much.
Wait. We going to the east side or the west side tonight? West side, you schmuck. Come on.
Right, sorry. Inner ear problem, you know? Gets me turned around.
Construction site on the west side. Narrows it down, but not enough. Gotta keep listening in. Dreams.
The hell is Gino? He was supposed to handle the concrete. Show starts at 9 p.m. sharp. No time for screw-ups.
I'll check in on the mixers. It'll be ready by 9. Promise.
Show starts at 9. Good to know. But I still need a location.
Shouldn't have had that fourth taco.
Bro, it's the site by the A stop on 34th. G-Train don't even run in Manhattan. What's wrong with you?
Give me a break, man. I'm from Jersey. A on 34th. Got it. Jeez.
Construction site by 34th. That's Hudson Yards. That's it. Hammerhead's planning something for the Dons tonight at Hudson Yards. I should make sure these guys can't show up for the assist later.
That to your buddy. Surprised you didn't even like bother to look at it. Okay, so we got those two left.
I'll check on him.
that?
I'm caught!
Lady Knight.
Somebody
snoring now. Okay, that's all of them. Apparently the big show is tonight. Why do I get the feeling it's not gonna have a happy ending? Okay, time for the show. Hope I'm dressed for the occasion. Why can't Hammerhead just be a normal Magi criminal? You know, quietly running a waste management business? Wearing track suits, eating lots of meatballs, running the occasional scam? Why does he have to have such grand ambitions? Maybe it's that plate in his head. Hope I'm still ahead of Yuri on this one. If she gets face to face with Hammerhead, she'll probably do something she'll regret. Covered Spidey sense yet. Put that on the list for our next lesson.
Oh, yeah, no, I'm fine. I'm just that general.
You're at the hospital? Why? What happened? Did someone come after you?
No, nothing like that. It's just, I kind of jumped off a bridge.
You what?
I jumped off a bridge in Queens.
Are you okay? I'm coming to get you.
No, I'm totally fine. Well, I broke a toe. Did you know that there's nothing that they can do for that? They just kind of just wish you luck.
Miles, you can't be doing stuff like that.
I know that now.
I'm serious. You may have powers, but you're not indestructible. Trust me. Your powers... I can't believe I'm about to say this, but... they're a responsibility. You have to treat them that way.
Yeah, I'm sorry. I'll do better.
I know you will. And I'll see you this weekend for another lesson, okay?
Okay, thanks, Peter.
Feel better, kiddo.
God, Spider-Man. Way to be a cliche.
Majadons.
Look who it is. The Bug. Just in time for the broadcast.
Broadcast?
Good evening, New York. Welcome to tonight's entertainment. The changing of the guard. Remember when honor and loyalty weren't just words?
Is that the man?
When the Magia were feared and respected. Tonight, the good old days are coming back.
Help! Help!
Wish I could join the festivities. Sit tight. I'll be seeing you all real soon.
Unless I shut off the cement mixer, the Dons are gonna get buried alive. Stopped it. For now.
Now to keep them off the controls. The Zons are dead if I don't shut down the mixer.
You want to take that special move, Spider? Get that mixer back on!
Cement level's still low. Safe again. For the moment.
Hammerhead's an evolved man! He's taking charge of this city!
For me to beat you if you just put down the shields.
Hammerhead's gonna make this city small!
Gotta get that guy away from the mixer. Call those things dig boys? Oh, I think it's gonna catch on. Everyone thinks shields are so cool, but honestly, oh, no, they are cool. Another dig boy. How many cup holders do you guys have in there?
What do you call them?
Dig boys? I don't know, man. You come up with a name for them.
How about you?
Cement's halfway up. Gotta keep pushing. Mixer's running again. No, no. The mixer shorted out. It can't be turned off. Do these hold?
Spider-Man! You gotta help!
I guess I can add cement proof to my webbing's list of features.
Hey, how about a little help out here?
Everyone hold tight. We're gonna get you out of there.
Tons will be safe with the police. Now for Mr. Tall, Dark, and Flatheaded.
They'll be safe with now. Look, he's got a fake iron.
Nice work, Bug. Kinda spoiled my big night, but we'll roll with it. Risks of live TV. You like? Project Olympus in action. Finished it up while you were playing with the Dons.
So that's what they're wearing in Paris this season. Hate to say it, but brushed gunmetal is not your color.
I'm trying to revitalize the mob over here. That takes long-term leadership. Now, I'm long-term.
Your parts warranty may be long-term, but you? You're nuts.
Nah. I'm just a guy who knows a thing or two about PR. The city don't take the Magia seriously no more. Don't respect us. But after they see me break you in half, all that's gonna change. Time to bring back the glory days.
Can't let him get me with his head! Bet I can short out his new gear! Got his one hard head!
Stay down.
So yeah, turning yourself into a crime against nature, maybe not such a good idea after all, huh?
Pal,
You weren't listening when I said long term. Old school Maji's got patience. Knows how to wait till just the right moment.
Yuri. No, Yuri, don't do this!
Captain, stop!
This is bad.
Would this be police brutality?
Last time we met, you said something about fear. How do you feel now?
Just dandy.
Cool. To be continued. Get this done.
Feel bad for the captain, but I'm glad this monster's dead.
Who says he's dead? Boss.
Iron spider armor. This is actually the suit that initially brought in the multiple arms. At least to my opinion it is. It's not from the Stark suit. Where am I? Alright. So we will continue this on in the next stream, but until then, I will see you next time.